today is the beginning of a new journey for you, Noikha and Shelby. You are going to build your own family. It is true, love is found, but true love is built. It is an action verb. You need to love unconditionally and endlessly.
As you take this step in faith, you cross the threshold into something grand and glorious, and it's a gift of God, uniquely offered, particularly designed, with the two of you in mind. And now you make this.
Shelby and Noikha are starting their life together. There will no longer be extended periods of time when Noikha and I are under the same roof. There will no longer be any more goodnights for me. I think it was that brotherly instinct to make sure my sister was okay every night before I went to bed. But now that Shelby's in the picture, I know that's no longer necessary, because there's no other man in the world that I'm confident will be able to say goodnight to my sister and take care of my sister every night.